Ooh, I like this. It's a little slow, but just getting to lead with library is pretty sick sometimes. If my opponent doesn't have a fast start. Never mind. All right. What are we getting? A batter skull or something? A sword of feast and famine. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, I think I still lead with library, even though I'm gonna get hit with sword soon here, but library at least lets me draw some extra cards. And I'm not getting wastelanded right away. Brainstorm, sure. Brainstorm happens. My hand's not great right now because these mana drains are really gonna do basically nothing at this point. So, that's not good. Opponent's gonna want to crack Marsh Flats right away. If they don't, then I might have a chance to draw Dismember and kill Stoneforge Mystic. But looks like my opponent is onto my cunning plan here. End of turn, I'm gonna library. I expect my opponent to pass the turn here. Yeah. End of turn, let's go ahead and library. Basically, I'm looking for fast mana. That's kind of it. All right, land. And I guess I'll play. No, I don't really want to take the damage off Mana Crypt. I'd rather just discard a land here. I can discard a Misty Rainforest. Yeah, you got it. In comes the Sword of Feast and Famine. And then out goes the Misty Rainforest. And then I'm gonna library once my opponent attacks me here. And I guess I might as well library now in case I find a Dismember. Or an island. All right. So I could vamp for fast bond here. It might not be horrendous. Oh, well, let's discard down to seven. Let's discard a basic island. So if I vamp for fast bond, just because I have a bunch of lands in hand, I don't have any gushes though. So might not actually be all that effective. I could just wait a turn. It's not great, but Jace is not great for me either. All right, so now I have to decide whether I want to play it on Force of Will. If I vamp for fast bond, what does that accomplish? I go into six cards, I draw fast bond, I tap library, I draw. I actually think that gives me the best shot. I think with a Jason play, I'm just gonna die too quickly. And if my opponent has Mental Misstep, it'll counter Vampiric Tutor, I think. All right, let's get this fast bond draw. And now hope to string like a sequence of gushes. All right, no gushes. Let's just play my land and pass the turn. Now at least I'll leave mana drain up. That way I could have drawn, yeah, like Gush or any other card draw spell and kind of gone off. It adds a ton of mana to my mana pool. I guess I actually should have, maybe I should have played fast bond there, but I'd rather just fight with mana drain now and then fight over fast bond at a later date. Yeah, because if I played fast bond, I couldn't have mana drain back, so this seems better. Definitely in trouble though. I'm gonna discard a probably a Mana Crypt here. Hit or Mox Jet's not that different. Well, at least my opponent's not getting use out of the mana, but now my opponent's got a bunch of counters up, so this cannot be good for me. Who's my opponent gonna cast Factor Fiction? That'd be sweet. I'll probably try to counter that. Seems like the plan here. All right, let's discard still Mana Crypt. I guess I could have discarded Mock Jet. They're both pretty similar. All right, let's mana drain that. I know I don't get to draw a card off library, but I think I just need my top card to be good, and at least now I can maybe fight over this Factor Fiction. I have to use my mana while I can, since I'm gonna be pretty constrained on that. All right, opponent forces. I'm gonna put mana drain and mana drain by itself. I guess I'll put an island there. Pretty dead either way, though. Yeah. I'm gonna verify that I'm dead here. So my opponent's got Snapcaster, Disenchant, Library of Alexandria. Draw. Monk is interesting. Land. Play Fast Bond. See what my opponent does here. Because I know my opponent's got a disenchant in hand, yeah, I don't think I fight against it. Misty Rainforest. Opponent's going to disenchant Fast Bond is my guess here. Alright. And then I've got a chance here. It's not a great chance, but I've got a chance. Really hope I need my opponent to Snapcaster Mana Drain this Demonic Tutor. No, but even then, it's still not really going to work. I was thinking I could Mana Drain, then play Yawgmoth's Will. But I don't have enough green mana to go off after that. And so my opponent Mana Drains Demonic Tutor. I Mana Drain the Mana Drain. Next, then I get a Mox Jet plus black second main phase. Yeah, I'm pretty much just dead. I don't think I come back from this. All right. Well, that was quick and brutal. Don't want to change anything. But I don't particularly think so. I guess I can play one less Repeal and one more Dismember. Just Dismember to Stoneforge Mystic. Nature's Claim doesn't seem super exciting. All right, well, let's battle.